for the Breeders' Crown. The Breeders' Crown Final for $281,250 presented by White Birch Farm. Race 8, here they come. 'Thruff, Crispy, Apples out alertly with Somewhere Over a Rainbow and Vols Hanover from the inside. Crispy Apple and Scott Ziron fires her to the top. Vols Hanover gets away in second. So it's Somewhere Over a Rainbow third, and Camille gets away fourth from the rail. As Androvet is going up fifth on the outside, Venus Delight sixth from the second tier. Then it's You Gonna Kiss Me or Not on the outside, followed by Rocklamation. At the back, it's Charisma, Hanover, and Shell Escape. Regal Electra, 26 flat, 2 wide down the back stretch. Vols Hanover under early pressure from Crispy Apple on the outside. They hook up in a duel. Somewhere Over Rainbow, third off the dueling leaders. Camille Whip Taps there in fourth. Androvet to the outside, fifth. Venus Delight saves ground, sixth. You Gonna Kiss Me or Not, seventh on the outside. Then it's Rocklamation, eighth on the outside, followed by Charisma, Hanover, Shell Escape next to last. And Regal Electra still trails the half, a dazzling 53-1, 27-1. The tussle continues. It's Vols Hanover on the inside under heavy pressure from Crispy Apple. Somewhere Over Rainbow locked in the box as they round the far turn. Androvet with a dreamy second over trip coming three wide, catapulting off the hot pace here. From the inside, Camille, and circling up from the back, Rocklamation is 40. In between horses as they turn for home. 1:21-4, and they fan across the track into the stretch of the Breeders' Crown. And it's Androvet who takes the lead, but Rocklamation slingshots off her cover. Charisma Hanover on the outside, and Shell Escape up on the far outside with John Campbell rocking, whipping, driving. Shell Escape on the outside, Rocklamation. Shell Escape wins the Breeders' Crown again, and it's John Campbell over Rocklamation in 1:49-4.